Like my grandfather bought the farm in the 1940s and my brother took it on when my grandfather got too old, farmed it for some years, and then put some fields to caravans as a CL in 2001. So we're pitched between Leamington Spa and Warwick. Obviously our main attraction is Warwick Castle. A lot of them come for the castle, Stratford-upon-Avon, Shakespeare, the full tour. We're central to Oxford and Blenheim Palace. They come for little Warwickshire villages. They come for National Trust properties, there's 6 or 7 in the area. They come just to have a quiet sight and do nothing. They come for a lovely dog walk. It's a beautiful rural area.